0.625 divided by 10. Okay, so look, this 10, 100, 1000, these are called power of 10. Like to divide a decimal number by power of 10, just count the number of 0, 1, 0. So decimal point will move from right to left one digit, that is here. So you are getting decimal 0625. You can add here another 0 to mean that this number is less than 1. So your answer is 0.0625.